Welcome back, everybody. It's more Silent Hill 2. Still trying to figure out or get this box all unlocked. I don't know what all it'll do for us. But now we're going to follow. You know, let's go ahead and follow this chain. The more spookier chain. If we can. Might not be able to go anywhere. Why are there so many? God. Took so many hits. From a lead pipe. You hit me with a lead pipe, I'm going down instantly, dude. I saw something. Nice. We are slowly getting our asses beat in this side. There's an interesting moan that came. Oh my lord. Oh my god, fucking thing can dodge! I see you. Anything in here? There's three hits and three gunshots. I hear something. Need a key. Shit. Let me break through that. Laundry room, shower room. Can't really see. Okay. Okay.
Oh.
Oh, you're swinging. Oh my god, bitch! Where's your little friend? Shoot you in the ass. There we got that guy. Let's go ahead and move this. More ammo. Ooh, 8. Nice. Right. So where are we taking that thing? Up over here? That's what I'm thinking. I'm thinking. Where'd it go? Where'd it go? There it is. I don't think it'll fit through here. Oh, it does. Didn't look like it would, okay? Oh, you know we got bandits over here. Way to miss! Oh my god! She just grabbed me and hit me. Oh, you fucking. Laugh again. Nice. 3 shotgun shells. Freaking 2 nurses. Legged mannequin thingy. Oh, it's you again. Director's office. He's there again, looking, staring. He says he'll drag me there. I don't want to. You know what? I won't let him take me. Don't let him. Don't let him take you. It looks like a moldy floor. Two. And someone's breathing super hard in my ear. Director's office. Out and to the left. Here. Yes. Another ladder. Well, at least we found our chain. We lost it earlier. What we got here? There'll be no pain anymore. That'd be nice. And just the fact that it says pain, 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 pain. Oh, no pain. A bunch of times. Alright, so where the special little thing was ain't there. That door's locked. The toilet. Oh my god. Oh my god. Stop being hurt for 5 minutes. What's that? Oh. I can't understand a word that said. Okay. Follow the chain. Follow the chain. Where are we? Been here. I'm not getting in that. You're not your damn mind if you think I'm getting in that. I found 0050 in the ECT room again. There's the time I checked. He was not appointed for the treatment. He's... How is it possible he got there all by himself, and how would he know how to turn the thing on? Somebody's going to answer for this. Oh, shit. No, I didn't want to do that. Investigate. Flip. So close, it'll happen. It has to. Some of the shit they be saying make no damn sense. I think we gotta apply power. And we need power. We got the shitter that we can't go into. Padded rooms. I heard you. I think I didn't. Do we have to go this way? Uh-huh. Bring yourself. Oh, you don't want to come out without your buddy. You mother... Fit again. Seriously? See what you bitches made me do? I didn't want to do that. Force my hand. Stupid nurses. All I want to do is turn power onto the machine and electrocute myself. Give me that. Anybody in here? No? Nice. Turned on the Jenny. Interesting. It's dark as hell up in here. I won't rest until they are solved. I won't rest. I can't rest. I don't know anymore. Flip it. Flip it back. Nine, six, five, nine. Just what we wanted. Can't break the windows. Okay. 9, 6, 5, 9. All right. Right, left, left. Right. Right. Left. Or left. Right. 9, 6, 5, 9. 9, 6, 5. What? Yeah, 9, 6, 5, 9. Ah! It was that one. I knew that. Now we save. I wonder how Mary's doing. Now we follow the last chain. Hopefully nothing. Can we, like, this be a nice peaceful one. No baddies. Yeah, we're just going for a stroll. Where am I taking you? Oh, am I just going? Yep, I guess. It's the way we go. I heard it. I heard you already. I heard something. One of those weird mannequin guys are over here. Or girls. I don't know what that is. I heard a gasp. Okay. We're back in L1. Oh, wow. I'm not sure. Can we go this way? Which way does the chain go? It doesn't. It wraps around this thing. Goes back that way. It just wraps around this thing. Oh, there's a chain. We got another clock. I heard a breath. And now a cat. Alright, that door not open. Where'd Nurse Hoochie go? Let me break through there. I don't want any, like, nurse surprises, okay? I know she's around here somewhere. Where'd she go? You over here? Another whatever. Is that a thing? No, it's not a thing. Where the F did she go? You guys heard that one, right? Alright, let's go break the wall. Let's go breaking the wall. Pills? Watch it go dark. The hell does that mean? One year they've been watching me, so many pills they fed me. When a loud hour comes, I tremble every time the light falls. Okay, so I got it said a little. So the pills, when a loud hour comes, I tremble every time the light falls. Is it like one? One, two, three, four, five, six pills. One, two. That's a two. Six pills. I don't know what that is, though. Oh my god, where'd it go? Boom, there it is. One near they come from you. So 1, 6. One, six, something, two? Oh, some bitch. It's supposed to chime. I think it's 1, 6, something two. 1, 6, something two. Right? Well, it's gotta be 1 through 9. It's gotta be 1 through 9. Right? Oh shit. Oh fuck. One, six, two, nine. Oh, fuck. Will you stop? Oh, they got me. Oh, shit. Gonna put me right back here. I know the hose were gonna come out of the woodwork. When the stupid bell tolls. Find all our meds and our ammo again. There's that. Do all the shit again. All right.
We're not scared. Not scared. We're gonna do this. We're gonna take the nurses out. Not worry about it. We saw two. Alright. Give me this note. 1, 6. Something, it was 2, right? 1, 6, something, 2. Oh, yeah, I saw it. And 1, 2. Yep, 1, 2. Let me look down here. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. And the note says 1 year, 6 those. Okay. We can't straighten that thing out. Like I said, we are not scared of the nurses. See? Not scared. 1, 6, 2, 2. 1, 6, 2, 2. Another one? Yeah. Alright, 1, 6, 2, 2. Wait for Zeus to go away. Alright. That way. This way, this way, this way. And we go here. That. 1, 6, 2, 2. Boom. What is it? Mary's head? What's in the box? It's fucking empty. Is that Mary? What's in the mouth? The button to the basement. Nice. So we need a ring to get through there. What's this say? She is an angel, no one knows, only I can see the lady of the door. They cannot walk along her bridge of thread. They fall from the height, the weight of their crimes. Like bloated and ugly corpses, their sins, she devours them. Sin and sinner alike, she saves me. She is an angel. What a very nice poem. All right, we're at 35 minutes. We're gonna do a save. Do a save. Awesome. And this one right here. So, next episode, we'll head back to the elevator, go to the basement floor, and I guess that's where we'll get a ring and go through this door. But I could be completely wrong, and something else will happen. I don't know. So, we'll see. As always, leave a like. Let me know if you're enjoying the gameplay, Silent Hill 2 gameplay. And leave a comment and subscribe. Check you later. Peace.